see what we do. This battle should be illegal, just like some fake IDs. Three dudes and one girl, you like the white eyed peas.
Acapella cover tunes, huh? You think that's the bomb? I guess it is for Pikachu, Fake Bieber, and Uncle Tom.
Pentatonix!
That name's a hot mess. Sounds like a bad laxative with 100 side effects.
Never trust a big butt and a smile.
She couldn't pass.
More like never trust pretty eyes, a frown, and a flat ass.
Yeah. Here we go. Here we go.
Cool, that's cool. Hey, Josh, drop me a beat, will ya? For 90s R&B, people say you're the best. If that's true, I can't believe our parents ever had sex. So when kids our age hear tracks from Belle Biv DeVoe, they turn the song off more like Belle Biv to hell no. They used to rock the flyest necklaces and shirts. Now their only necklace comes from Medic Alert. Now run home and tell them Pentatonix sent you. You shouldn't battle us when you're battling dementia.
That's
I'm just saying.
One, two.
Yeah, one, two.
Just saying.
Here we go, here we go. My man, speed it up, speed it up.
Second verse.
Hey, hold up, man. It's time to slow the beat down. Hear me clearly like Halloween. It's time to dress these clowns.
Hurry, step right up. These cats is lame. Only 10 seconds left in their 15 minutes of fame.
Stick a colonic and pentatonic. Let's get this shit out. Kirsten, come with us, baby. You three get the f*** out.
Yo, we only took this challenge so we could steal your fans.
Teach you a lesson, show you how to rock with a real mic in your hand, huh?
Said, oh yeah. Y'all think you nice?
Yes.
Let's drop that beat. So y'all call me Uncle Tom? Nah, that's just lazy. I'm still more black than three little black babies. When Bobby Brown left your group, you didn't have much to give. He hated you three. I think that was his prerogative.
Michael discovered Boyz II Men, and that's cool too. Then they made a bunch of classics and ran laps around you. Don't talk about my ass. I'm a 10 and you're a 2. And by the way, this ass will never come home with you.
Round three.
This is it.
You ready?
First of all, we got the stage in the rage. What's that? Similac, I'm starting to smell your age.
You Sunday school singers trying to kick your praise. Let's take a step back. This is the BBD stage.
Yeah, I know. All you can say is we old. You got 10 million likes. We got 50 million sold.
Wait. It's not over. It's not over. I'm about to finish it.
You made so much money, you needed security guards. Now their only money comes from social security cards. We're gonna tuck you into bed since you showed up in your jammies. Come talk to us once you won 3 Grammys. You had the laziest work ethic of any career. Had one hit, then hid for basically 20 years. But we like that jam, and we think we can improve it. So listen to Pentatonix the way we like to do it. Your music's poison.
Is it going to be Belle Biv DeVoe?
All righty then. Or is it Pentatonix? Yeah. All right, y'all know the decision is mine at the end of the day, right? And not for nothing, man. They were very tight. I think a little bit tighter than BBD was, but I want my free BBD ticket, so BBD is the winner.